So tomorrow is going to be an important day because it will be the finals of this basketball tournament that I'm in. Yeah, I've been working on it for a long, long time right now. My team is the same as the previous season, and we lost in the semifinals. So ever since then, all of us have been trying to work hard together. And it's been very inspirational because we're finally in the finals. The good thing about my team is that we all like to work together. We focus on teamwork instead of individual accolades. But since the game is tomorrow, today will be a rest day. I'll just focus on, you know, improving my mentality. Yeah, there's this thing called the deep game basketball. I really recommend it. It's more about the mental part of basketball. It can be applicable in all parts of life, but mostly basketball. About, you know, being present, being grateful for playing, and trusting on your instincts. Since today's a Saturday and I pretty much have nothing to do, I'm not going to practice because I want to rest. I'm taking this time to let my mind rest, to be able to think, because I haven't been able to do that for the past few months. I've been busy on doing schoolwork, that's why I haven't been uploading videos lately. But I think I should have spent more time in a day, or like more frequently, to just think and do nothing, or just stare at the wall. So I'm doing that right now. Almost 10 p.m. I should be asleep soon. So yeah, before that, I'll just brush my teeth, meditate, read a book, then lights out. And tomorrow, the plan is just to prepare and make sure I don't get injured, make sure I warm up properly. I might do some shooting in the morning. And yeah, we'll see where that takes us. Yo, so the game will start in like 30 minutes. Just did a team meditation. Fortunately, I didn't get to record it because I forgot I was gonna vlog today, but yeah. We're going to do some warm-ups. Hopefully I'll get some footage of the game. And yeah, we'll see where it goes. Really excited, but since we meditated, I'm the one who led, I feel more at ease, more focused. So let's hope that it won't rain. Let's pray for God.
Congratulations! Guys, good luck pa kailangan ng black team!